So I have to go to this place. Shishi. Oh, doesn't look like it's marked on my map, but it says it's northwest of Margan. So, like around here. So I think in the best way is to go to this propellant chamber. So I'm going to do intervention and then walk over to caldera, I think. Or let's see where intervention takes me. Caldera is closer. Yeah. I'm gonna fly too far. Flew right over it. That was funny. I'm gonna sell a couple potions I don't need. Make me a little more light. Ah. Should be even lighter now. All three of them made the same sound.
Stay away, vile creature!
What's happening? Looks like the sun is gonna come up soon.
Where did I put that?
I curse you, vampire! Away! A vampire!
Foul beast! Away with you! Away.
I gotta double check I remember the name right. Phallus Marion. Yeah, it's 6 AM, I should rest until the next night. There it is.
Thank you.
this is just one little room. I see.
You Enwar!
Who are you? You're not the person I'm supposed to be saving, so whatever. Showing some sort of a door? Huh, we'll see. A bread and skull. What just happened? Have you killed Brirama Celis? Excellent. I can handle the other veterans on my own. I will tell Master Arion that you assisted me. You might find these books of interest, Aina. I have already studied them. Oh, the Luna Lorca, nice. Hypothetical treachery. Interesting. I'll explore this area a little more and then return to turn in the quest. Let me see. Thank you. not in battle. Bad news. Interesting. Gonna leave it for now. Oh, I jumped far. Making those noises, huh? Oh. Sad news. Whee. Ah, who keeps attacking me?
Thank you.
Derelict Shipwreck. I think I've been there. I want to see what that is. Looks like a Dwemeroid, I guess? Yeah. Let's check this place. They make such a scary noise, these doors, when they open. Kettle, huh? Well, let me see. That's where I am. Alright. I guess I get to fight some opposing vampire clan. No, it's not him. We have such silly short names. Interesting, sneak skill. I'm taking this. Start here. Ah! thought I just saw that I was on fire. I think I'm seeing things. Oh, damage attributes. Interesting. I should probably restore attributes just in case. Now I have too much stuff. Killed the person I'm supposed to, I don't think. Where is my restore attribute thing? Feather, that's nice. I only have to drop 14 pounds. Siri and Nope, I'm still looking for Kjeld. Kiara, that's one of the originals. Exquisite ring. Didn't even see you there. Peacemaker. I think I'm gonna just leave this stuff, some of it at least. Loot. Interesting. Where's there's a door, okay. Like, where is that guy I'm looking for? Oh no, that's back to upper level. I think I'm missing something. No, this is all blocked. Maybe he was on upper level and I just didn't notice. Say exit. No, Kiel, I keep forgetting, they all sound the same. Oh, they're killed, right? Okay, I did kill him. Good, good, good. I think I'm just going to turn in the one quest I did earlier.
Curse you, vampire. Away.
Shishi. I'm glad to hear that Faye Zandris is safe. Perhaps this will keep House Redren from making any other unwise decisions. Vardenfell has plenty of land for all three great houses. I have prepared for you a silver staff of war, another traditional gift of House Tulvani. Nice. Any more chores? If you wish to become a wizard in House Tulvani, you must have someone to represent you in the Tulvani Council Hall. Find the promising Tulvani to be your mouth. Have you heard of a promising Tulvani in Balmora who might agree to be your mouth? But I do not know more than this. Ask the other Tulvani if they know of someone who would agree to be your mouth. Alright. I shall work on all that next time.